chapter 38, verse 74, said, saving Iblis, he was scornful and became one of the disbelievers.